Diego Forlán, the best of Uruguay, Tony?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just pleased he's on the pitch. He's the only player, really, that sort of looks like he's going to spark into life and produce something. And even then, it's only fleeting moments, but whenever they look like scoring Uruguay,
and had clear side of goal, that's all he needed.